Now children, let's do a quick recap of my family. Now, can you tell me father, mother, brother, sister all live together and makes a
family?
Yes, they all live together and makes a family. Do you know what mother and father are called?
Parents.
Yes, very good. They are called parents. And what brother and sisters are called?
Siblings.
Very good. They are called siblings. Now children, tell me about what type of family is that where father, mother, sister, brother, all stay together. What type of family is that?
Small family.
Very good. Small family. And small family is also called nuclear family. Okay? Now children, can you tell me the family where father, mother, sister, brother, grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt and their children all stay together? What type of family is that?
Joint family.
Very good. Joint family. Joint family is also called large family. And do you know the children of uncle and aunt are called?
Cousins.
Yes, cousins. The children of uncle and aunt are called cousins. Now, let's watch the story which tells us why the family is so important for all of us.
Good morning, Ronnie.
Dee, where is Mama?
She is in a kitchen.
In a kitchen?
Yes.
What she is doing in the kitchen?
She is cooking yummy food for us.
Really? Yummy food? Mama cooks very yummy food.
Yes.
Let's go to Mama.
Yes.
Hello children, how are you?
Good morning Mama.
Good morning children, how are you?
We are fine, Mama.
See what I have cooked for you.
Wow.
Yummy. Oh. You like yummy food?
Yes.
Come on, first wash your hands and afterward we will enjoy tasty food. Okay?
Yes. Okay, Mama. Food was very yummy.
You all enjoyed the food?
Yes.
Very good.
Thank you, Mama, for the lovely
food.
Welcome, children. But you should thank God also. Okay?
Okay, Mama.
Now go and take your afternoon nap.
Hello, children.
Hello, Papa.
Good morning, Papa.
Gift.
It's for me. No, it's for me.
No. This is for everyone.
Wow. Thank you, Papa.
You're welcome.
Now children, you all finish your homework and then go and play outside, okay?
Okay, Mama.
It was a wonderful day, right?
Yes.
But I'm so tired.
So let's go to Grandma and hear some story from her.
Yay! Let's go.
Good evening, Grandma.
Good evening, children.
Grandma, Grandma, please tell us some story.
Yes, please.
Please, Grandma.
Good evening, children. Now, sit down, all of you. I'm going to narrate a story.
Children, you all have enjoyed the story. Now, we will discuss why family is important. Okay? So, Shivani, you have to answer me.
Okay, ma'am.
Who cooks food for us in our family?
My mother. But sometimes my father also cooks food for me.
Very good. And who brings things for us from the market?
My mother and my father.
Yes, you mean our parents. They give us things that we need. Now tell me, who helps you in your studies?
My mother and my father. And sometimes my sister also helps me on my studies.
Very good. That means our siblings, our parents helps us in our studies. Now, who tells you the stories in your family?
My grandma. She tells me very nice stories to me every day.
Very good. That means you enjoy the stories, isn't it?
Yes.
So children, what we have understood? That family is very important. Why? Because we get love and care from our family. So we should respect them and we should obey our family.
Now children, make a video in which you introduce all your family members and send it to me. Okay? Bye-bye.